And then a flight attendant, she had barely closed her eyes, tapped her on the shoulder, and he said, "I've warmed this bottle of water for you in the microwave. I thought it might make you more comfortable." And Esther thought, for just a moment, do I look old and feeble? And then she thought, no, I'm radiating how satisfied I am, and everyone in my vibrational vicinity is wanting to get in on the game with me. That really is what happens. But when you strike a vibrational pose, the universe cooperates. When you strike a pose of dissatisfaction, the universe responds to that as well.